passes to Thompson. Five on the clock.
Clock.
And he was fouled on the way up. Two free throws now for him.
Yeah, the referee's all over that one.
No doubt about it. Clearly a foul. Nothing to argue about there.
That free throw, no good.
You got it out.
Put your pitch down there. I got you.
And he's good on the second. Gone 6 of 12 from outside. A very nice 50% mark.
No.
Shooting the three ball well.
What's the screen?
Whose man is that?
Well, I think that pass caught him off guard, but he showed us board hands, too.
He passes it from down in the low post. It goes.
Really good awareness right there on the assist.
Being in this game, 45%.
Switch.
1 minute now into this fourth quarter. Number 7. He's covered by Thompson. Can't hit from in close. It's tipped. And the shot falls short this time. First minute and a half of basketball play here in the fourth quarter.
To the perimeter!
Six to shoot. Number 25. That's blocked by Aguilar. Thompson outside. And blocked. Number 13.
I'm back.
Here's Newsom. Just couldn't take the lid off. They had their chances, but came up empty. Number 7. He's covered by Thompson. Number 25.
Yeah.
And he was fouled in the act of shooting. Chance here now for a three-point play.
That rebound and the follow kind of typify what he's all about. Just gritty, determined play.
And the free throw, no good. Gone 1 of 5 from the field here in the fourth. He feeds it to Thompson.
No shot. Watch it, Cutter.
5 seconds.
Let's it go from the wing. Right on target. Good. gone past the three-point line for 13 of their shots. 6-13.
Hey, pick up left.
Number 7. He's covered by Thompson. Six on the shot clock.
Great
job by the D, contesting that shot and forcing the miss. Fourth quarter of play, and over 3.5 minutes have gone by. Here's Newsom, and he makes good on the layup.
Boy, that was impressive. Major height disadvantage, but he still got the shot up over his man.
Well, he's got the poise to handle any matchup, and he's not easily intimidated. You can see that there.
Shot!
Good board!
Boy, that's a tough one. And he did all he could there, using the leader to get the shot off.
Oh, gotta move!
Thompson outside.
I got him!
Whoa!
Number 15. Foul call. Looked like the D didn't get there in time, and he'll shoot free throws. That one is off. That one drops. He ties it up.
He should be in front right now, but he'll be relieved not to have come up totally empty there.
Number 7.
Get the pass, crash.
And it's wide right. It's off the rim. On 3-7 from the 4 in the fourth. That's a 42% mark in the quarter. To take the lead. And that one goes in as he is fouled. It'll be 3 points if he converts at the line.
He's had an off game thus far, but his team has been able to pick up the slack and find a way to get it done here.
And that one misses. Gone past the three-point line for 13 of their shots. 6-13. Number 25. They can't stop the run with that one.
That's kind of a shocker. The defense was there, but it wasn't right in his face. Kind of out of character for him to miss those.
Number 15. All three off the mark. Being 41% for the game. Number 71. Foul call that time on the way up. That'll give him 2 chances at the free throw line here. He hits both from the stripe. And so here's the home team. Here in the fourth, they allow just 4 points.
Get the ball!
needs it. Good with the triple. Gotten only two of his eight attempts to fall from the floor. Number 25. And that one's good. 22 points for him. Gotten off to an 0 for 2 start from downtown here in the fourth quarter. Number 13. And he banks in the layup.
Late reaction from the defense, and he's always going to make good on that.
Gone past the 3-point line for 13 of their shots. 6 of 13. And let's get this update now from Doris Burke, who's across the way on the sideline.
Hi, Kevin. The head coach for the visiting team had some instruction for his guys during that last break. He told his team to keep looking for three-point opportunities, saying their perimeter defense isn't doing a good job getting out on our shooters. So let's keep firing away until they decide to guard us.
Thank you, Doris. So the whistle blows on the shot and two free throws for the contact right there.
You know, even from here, you could see that one pretty clearly.
Yep, pretty obvious. And a good call by the official.
First one falls for. That one falls, so he hits both of them. Gone, 5 of 11 from the field in the fourth quarter.
Get the perimeter!
He dishes it to Thompson. Shot clock at 6. To the inside. Number 15. Pounds up empty from 8 feet.
Obviously, they're evenly matched teams on the inside. The rebound numbers are very even.
Yeah, I've been impressed with just both teams' energy, just really working hard on the board.
Number 1. And count the basket. He was fouled, and he's going to the line for one more.
Good job there recognizing the mismatch and then just going straight up with the shot. He's got a major height advantage.
And the free throw, no good. Getting off to an 0 for 2 start from downtown here in the fourth quarter. Gone past the 3-point line for 13 of their shots. 6 of 13. Number 7. He's covered by Thompson. Six to shoot. Number 3. Bangs on the trifecta.
He's got one of those shooting strokes that never changes, guys. I mean, even if a defender's
all over him. He just never seems to flinch. A great quality to have as a shooter.
And there's something else on his resume that can't be overlooked. Just how many times he's taken over at the end of close games and carried his team to the win.
Here we go, Shane.
Now, here's Thompson.
Starting to show signs of fatigue, so coach wanted to give them a second to get their win back.
Thompson with it. There's a minute 47 left in the fourth quarter.
Shoot it.
Lock at six.
Check the clock. Check the clock.
Blocked. That's going to be a 24-second shot clock violation. They turn it over. Number seven. He's covered by Thompson. We've got 1:18 left in the fourth quarter. Shot clock at six. Stolen by Thompson. Fast break. Here we go. Puts the lead pass in front of him. And the bucket counts, and his eyes go to the free throw line. Try to make it a three-point play.
He's been ready to do work in the fourth quarter. Just what the doctor prescribed. The hoop and the horn, and he makes good on the free throw.
Gotten a positive outcome on 7 of the 14 three-pointers in this game. The 11-footer.
Oh, what a basket, and at the perfect time.
How about the courage and backbone of this guy? Wow.
What's that do here? Hold
up! Hold up! There's 42 seconds left to play in the final quarter.
Come back, come back.
It is so hard to contain him. He just seems to get it done.
Sit on it!
And they go to the intentional foul. Them up by two. And so he drops them both. It's a three-point game.
That last free throw was critical. Their only choice now is to go for the three to tie.
Guys, what do you think?
Well, down three, you don't necessarily have to go for the three. You could go for the quick bucket and then the foul.
I'm not sure. I mean, in this situation, I think they should look for the three, Steve. I mean, try to tie this thing up. You got three-point shooters. Let it fly.
And they're just about dancing in the aisles now.
What an eruption in this building.
Seconds left to play here in the fourth.
Get him out.
To take the lead, number 15. Oh, off target.
Great job defending the hoop there.
So important to have good presence defensively inside.
The visiting club takes the win on the road. It was tight, but they managed to come up with the win.